Right, yo, what's going on, my niggas?
Welcome
and my
back
niggas.
To MCV.
Yo, we just look like we turning up to Cardi B and Bruno Mars right now. So, yeah.
Have you guys heard the song before?
Nah, bro, I knew it.
Yeah, so the first one's a banger. I almost did her second song, so you're like, let's get into it. Whatever.
Let's please me. Cardi B so loud?
Yeah, she actually is.
To be honest, I only found out this year that Bruno Mars is light skinned.
What?
Yeah.
What?
I didn't know that nigga was
no
way.
Oh, like he's black and I'm mixed?
I didn't know what he was, to be honest. I thought he was white. I didn't know he's light skinned.
You've never seen a photo or anything?
Nah.
Never seen a picture of him?
Never seen a picture till Finesse.
Yeah, what happened?
I told you I've never seen a picture of Bruno Mars right now.
Really? He still got it though. Oh, yo, why nigga snap, hey! Crazy, why nigga snapping?
Offset's so young.
Offset's
over punching the air right now.
There's no reason to,
He's punching the air right now.
All the shit he's done, he can't.
Holy.
He didn't make no contact, though.
It's not even touching it, though.
Yeah, he didn't make no contact.
He didn't do anything.
What do you mean?
Look. Barely.
Yeah.
He's still punching the air.
He's still punching the air. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that's smooth. They're on some fresh kicks too, right? Cortez.
That's what I'm like.
I can see Offset, bro.
He's
everywhere on
top now.
Bro, imagine.
But Offset's bare bitches.
I know. But imagine, bro. Like, oh, like, fuck, bro. He's just become like you're older. Like the kid, and he's just sitting there.
Your father
cheated twice.
Culture.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Like that,
exactly.
Your dad just cheated twice on your
culture
father.
With
that,
culture with the K.
Culture with
the
K, bro. Anyways, yo, Bruno Mars, bro. I don't know, like that nigga. He's gonna come up again, huh?
Yeah, take him. They just named it fucking.
They're kid, bro.
Yeah, exactly. With the K, bro.
Damn K, bro.
That's
the
a
damn
real
K.
Shit, bro. I'm gonna lie. She's gonna be straight dripper.
This girl's too much.
Oh, yeah.
Take that shit.
Alright, bro, I'm gonna keep it 100 with you, bro.
I'm gonna keep it a buck with you,
cause that's all I'm gonna got.
Shut up, big guy.
Okay, thanks for calling me big guy, bro.
Talking about rap.
You
should be
right now, fam.
Anyway, but I'm gonna keep it a buck with you guys, okay?
Cardi B's a goof.
Okay, yeah, she's funny. Yeah, yeah. She's clowning on them.
Wait, who are you guys taking? Cardi B or Nicki Minaj?
Oh, Cardi B, brother.
Yeah?
Nicki Minaj. Bro, actually, came out to my nigga Travis, bro. Nah.
I had to cut it down.
Yeah, enough of that shit.
Y'all like this track, though?
Oh, no, yeah, bro. I actually rated Bruno Mars back in the day, man.
Was it better than Finesse?
Probably. No, I would say so.
No?
Sure.
Comment down below, what's better, Please Me or Finesse?
I would say Please Me. I would keep it a buck with you.
Please Me.
Yeah, bro, but yo, you guys think Cardi B's gonna snap another album this year? Like another album of the year, maybe?
Yeah, she got album of the year last year.
Yeah, do you guys think Travis Scott got finessed on an album of the year?
Definitely.
Like, he was pretty
most good. Definitely.
Like, you think how hard he worked on
I don't know, Cardi B's so retired. She's pregnant while she did that shit, too.
Yeah,
yeah,
true,
yeah, that's true. Oh, yeah.
She put in hours, bro. Hours.
Yeah, hours.
Hours. Hours. Hours while she was pregnant, bro. That's
what
crazy.
Else is she gonna do?
You know, alright, yo. So,
hey, oh, fuck,
we've been MIA for a minute. So, we got some new videos coming out next week. I'm keep
maybe it. Maybe next month. We'll
maybe
see
next year, we'll see.
Yeah,
I might put you guys in 2020, but you
when
know.
It's not cold outside.
Some guys are slacking out here, right?
20 new videos coming soon.
Yeah.
But make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you're new.
Sure.
Got more reactions coming the way.
Comment down below, too, you know.
Who's better, Nicki Minaj, Cardi B, or who's better, Vanessa? Please, me. Let us know.
Follow us on all our socials, HemTV, Instagram, Twitter. Show love on there. We're posting there continuously, so.
You know, give us. Bear likes on this, we can make more videos about Cardi B and Bruno Mars and all that. And MTVO.
Subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe, nigga. That's
yeah,
it. It's simple.
It's been a while since we made an outro. We forgot to listen to this.
Yeah.
Gonna show you up when I walk with you. I watch the whole room.